watch me well, that's true to his life. A week ago we were practicing with 7 guys, so like I said, it's a marathon, not a sprint, and we're preparing for March. It's kind of for us as coaches, is that we don't have a league we're trying to win. It's, you know, when we come in the gym for every team, it's a championship game for them, and we're going to get the best look from everybody. We're excited about that, because it's going to get us ready for our tournament run in March, and that's kind of what we're building for. So,